Hello everyone, I'm Rinku Dhiman, working as an assistant professor in Electrical Engineering Department at RPIIT Technical and Medical Campus, Karnal. So we are here going to discuss oil circuit breaker. As its name suggested, oil is used for as a medium of arc quenching or arc extinguishing purposes. So rather than in air, we will use the oil as a quenching medium over here. So we'll discuss the oil circuit breaker quenching medium, what are its property, what are its advantages, disadvantages in the further slides. So first of all, oil circuit breakers, it is basically designed for a voltage range like 11 kV to 765 kilo volt, and these are basically two types, that is BOCB, that is nothing but bulk oil circuit breaker. So here we will use the oil in a bulk quantity. Otherwise, it's another type is MOCB, that is the minimum oil circuit breaker. So in that case, we will use the minimum quantity of oil for immersing the contacts in itself. So these contacts are immersed in oil bath basically. Right. The second thing is these oil provide cooling by hydrogen created by the arc. So during arc production or whenever the contacts get open and closed, that time arc is produced, and so this oil provides the cooling by hydrogen created by the arc. And the last, it acts as a good dielectric medium and quench the arc basically. So oil will behave like two properties over here. The one is cooling, another is behave like a dielectric medium, and that will directly quench the arc in that. Right. So advantages and disadvantages, we'll talk about the oil circuit breaker. So about the advantage, in air circuit breaker, it absorbs the arc energy to decompose the oil into gases which have excellent cooling properties. So we can say that it absorbs the arc energy whenever there will be arc produced due to the contacts open and close. So that term basically energy will be produced in terms of heat. So what will be the oil do? Oil into gases which have excellent cooling properties. The second, it acts as an insulator. The purpose of this insulator is to permit smaller clearance between the conductor and earth component. And the last, the surrounding oil present coil surface in close proximity to the arc. So basically it will surround the oil and will give the cooling surface or cooling properties to our arc production. So now what are the disadvantages we'll talk about? It is inflammable, and therefore there is a lot of risk for the fire. And the second, it may form a explosive mixture with the air. So if we'll combine the air during its quenching process with the air, then it will behave like an explosive mixture. And the last, the arc products remain in the oil and its quality deteriorate whenever there is successive operation take place. And the necessity, periodic checking and replacement of oil should be done over their time to time. Then we'll talk about the types of oil circuit breaker. So there are two main categories of oil circuit breaker. The one is your bulk oil circuit breaker, and the second is your low oil circuit breaker. Furthermore, this bulk oil circuit breaker is divided into two parts. One is your plain breaker oil circuit breaker, and the other is second is arc control oil circuit breaker. So one by one we discuss all these circuit breaker in further slide. Thank you very much. Please stay tuned with us for more videos, and like and subscribe our channel. Thank you.